So we're back once again, and this is finally the start of my new series. I've been so excited to release this series, and it is called Lonzo's Legacy. Now, I'll get to all the rules and stuff soon, but this series was 100% inspired by two YouTubers, and you already know one of them, that Kid Kuda with his Curry's Court, and the second one is Toke Nasty with his Pack and Play Madden series. So shout out to both of them, because they're the ones that inspired this series, and basically, this series is just 100% based around Lonzo Ball. So first of all, I'm not a massive fan of Lonzo Ball, like I like him and everything, but I thought he would be a good player to do it on because he's a player that's talked about a lot. So now getting into the rules, if you look above, you can see if we get 25 points, we get one pack, and then every extra 10 points is plus one pack. So if I got 35 points, then that would be two packs. If I got 45, that would be three packs, and then a double-double is two packs, and then a triple-double is three packs. So basically, if I get a triple-double, I get five packs, and then if we win, we get two packs. And you might be like, oh yeah, too easy, you're going to destroy it. No, because the thing is, if I lose, I have to remove one player out of the team. And the way that's decided is by you guys commenting below, and the top comment is the player I remove. So you guys could be nice and say the worst player, or you could be really mean and say my best player. And then also, if I shoot under 50%, I lose one pack. And you guys might be like, oh, is this a little bit too easy? No, because the thing is, I could get about eight packs, but the thing with packs is you could pull nothing. So I could open 8 League Moments packs and get all bronzes, and it wouldn't help me at all, which is why I need quite a bit of quantity in the pack amount. And you know, because this is the start of the series, we're going to open up the first League pack. This is only a League pack. I can't get a Moments player, but I need this to be like a gold or something, because when you guys see my team, you will know why. So these are the packs where I just got to be happy. So we get a gold flash. Is it a gold player? It's Zach LaVine. That's exactly what I needed. So yes, you guys can see the team. I decided that I should be allowed some silvers on the starters, but when you have a look at the bench, it's all bronzes. But this man here, this gold Lonzo Ball, is the player it's going to be based around for as long as this series goes for. Like, I hope Lonzo gets a diamond card, so then we can just go off with him. And the series would be so good then. But I also decided to get Kyle Kuzma, Boban Marjanovic, and Joe Ingles, and also we just pulled Zach LaVine, so that's our first packed player that's in the squad. But yeah, with every pack I open, we're gonna get an upgrade, so it should be a pretty exciting series, and hopefully you guys enjoy it, because the team should just be getting better and better every single episode. That's if I don't lose and you guys don't comment my best player. And the way I'm gonna be doing this is I'm gonna be playing it when it's in the preseason matches, because then that means it doesn't go to my record, and I think that's the perfect way to go. So it's been a lot of talking, but you guys know why, because I had to explain a lot. I'm excited to get into my first game. Lonzo needs to go off. And yeah, I mean, let's get into it. So I'm so happy right now because this dude's team is not that good. So I'm very happy because I've got a chance. Let's go. I'm so excited to start this. I've thought of this series ever since 2K18 came out. And now that we're finally starting it, I'm very happy. We just got to get good defense with Lonzo on the first play. He's not the best defender, but we're playing great team defense here on Kristaps. Let's go. That's perfect. Exactly what we needed, and he makes it. Let's just try and get off to a hot start with Lonzo. Let's just go on the drive straight away against Dennis Smith. Let's go up. Not the greatest shot, but he makes it. Yo, so on the next possession, Kyle Kuzma wide open. That's his first assist. Let's go. And there we go. We get a steal. Let's go, Lonzo. Come on. I'm going to need you to run this up. Let's go. Let's pass it off. And then Zach LaVine with his first points, bro. So Lonzo already has 2 points and 2 assists, which is exactly the way I wanted him to start. And let's go in again. And then let's go to Boban. He now has a turnover, unfortunately, which is not what I want, but let's just try and play good defense. But you can see I'm not used to these players. Like, that's something that people have been asking me to do too, is play with a budget squad. So this is sort of my budget squad because I'm not playing with the best players. And I think the best way to get packs is obviously by getting a triple-double. And I don't know how that wasn't a steal to him, but let's go like this. And let's go into Boban and then shot fake there. And let's kick it out to Lonzo there. Not the best pass, to be honest, but we might actually have a three. No, we don't. Okay, this was not good possession, I can tell you that much. Lonzo needs to get back and block Dennis Smith. Good defense by Lonzo. He gets the board too. And I see Boban Marjanovic with a... Okay, well, I guess we're just on defense again. Let's go. Okay, I was thinking about cutting the clip, but let's play good defense once again, which is what we do, and we get another rebound. Let's go down with Lonzo. I'm thinking about pulling a three, but let's just go on the drive. Lonzo Ball, that's goaltending. I'm happy with that. Oh, Lonzo with the steal, and I got to try and get an assist with him, which is just sort of annoying, but let's just wait for it, and then let's cross there, go inside, post up, and try and get Boban an easy score. Shot fake there. Now up. That's another assist to Lonzo. He's got 3 already. Man, Lonzo with another board. You can see he's hot. We're actually playing so well right now. We're definitely on track for a triple double, which I'm happy with. Because, I mean, a triple double is 5 packs, which is definitely a lot. And let's give it to Kuzma. Kuzma driving inside. That's another assist. That's 4 in a quarter. Lonzo with another board, dude. I'm sort of like trying to give them to him, but why wouldn't I? Because you know why. We're trying to get this score up. We're trying to get these packs, and that's the reason that we're doing it. Let's go Boban inside. Please make that for another assist. That's 5. Yo, I'm gonna need another score here. Kyle Kuzma, what you thinking, baby? Yes, it's an N1. That's 6 assists. It's not going to be this easy every time. I can guarantee you that much. Let's just try and get a score here because I haven't scored that much, but he's got 8 points, 3 boards, 6 assists, which is a crazy game. And you might be like, why did you make triple doubles so many packs? It's because I just don't get them that often. And I don't know what that was, but we got bailed out, to be honest. Rebound, 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 rebound. Lonzo, he got it. Let's go. That's 4 boards. Let's try and get another assist. Let's just swerve, swerve, skirt, skirt, and go inside. And okay, he fouled. Lonzo, I need you to get an assist here. I don't know who you're going to give it to because no one else can score other than you. But let's kick it out to him here. Let's go inside. I don't know who I'm going to give this to. Let's go Josh McRoberts, shot fake. Now and then up, maybe. It's an N1. Let's go. Oh, that's perfect defense. He actually got like a block there, I think. Maybe. We need to continue that defense though because I don't want him to make that. And he misses, but we can't get a board, dude. I need these rebounds. I need Lonzo to get them even more because rebounds is by far the hardest to get with your point guard. And he's going to have a wide open shot there, which he makes. But Lonzo has already nearly got a triple-double, which is exactly what I like to see. He's already got 7 assists. And I'm pulling a deep one with him. Lonzo ball. Why did I take that? You can see now Alonzo's getting a little bit tired. I'm making it so much harder to score. I'm finding it so much harder to score. That's what I meant. Let's not take that. Let's go Boban inside with another dunk. That's his 8th assist. So this dude's on a pretty big comeback, to be honest. It's ever since my bench came on and ever since we got tired. So that's actually a very good screen, not going to lie. That's not where I wanted the ball to go. Maybe Lonzo had a plan though. Let's go shot fake on the baseline up and free throws, I'm happy. Although he's not the best free throw shooter, hopefully he can make both. He makes the first. And what about the second, Lonzo? What are you thinking? He made it. My issue that quarter was rebounds. I don't think I even got like 1, but Kyle Kuzma's wide open for his 9th assist. I'm liking it. You guys see it. He has taken the lead. Remember when I was up so much? I need to just play like I was then. I was just driving and then going for the kick. That's all I was doing. And I don't know. I've just gone away from it ever since. But let's go inside. Boban should maybe get open or just Alonzo with the hook. He splashes. You're not making that. That's a rebound to Alonzo. Let's go. That's his 5th. All right. I see Boban. Maybe he's got a step. I couldn't have faith in it though. Let's just go inside and feed Boban. Okay, well, this is not going to plan, but shot fake and outside. Lonzo ball. Let's drive on Dennis Smith and then go up. Lonzo, he splashes. He's got 14 now. I just don't have any faith in my bench, and that's the issue. I'm bringing them on for a little bit here, and hopefully they can play well, but I don't know how it's going to go. Let's just go in the post because he's got the height, he's got the strength, he's got the finish. So right now, I'm on track to get a triple-double, but I need to try and get a double-double first, and we haven't even been able to do that for so long just because of the assists, and Troy Daniels got up there. Let's go. I need this to be it. This has to be it. Let's go. Pass it there. Go up. That's the double-double. Here we go. Here we go. Here's a board. No, we can't get it. Let's go, Lonzo. Yes, that's number 7. All right. I can score with him now. I'm trying to get 25 points so then I can get that 25-point triple-double, and that's not what I wanted. Yo, so we've got 3 minutes to get 3 boards. That's what I want, and then we're probably going to lose. Like, I wasn't really expecting to win, to be honest. I thought that might come with it. We get another assist though. So this is how badly I want to get Lonzo his triple-double. I have put him at center right now, and it's not working because we don't have that paint control, but I need 3 more boards like so badly because that's an extra 3 packs. So if I'm able to do that, it'll actually be crazy. Lonzo getting an N1. Maybe this was the answer the whole time, is putting Lonzo at center. He's destroying. No, I just went 0 from 2 from free throw. That is not how you want to do it. And he's got an easy score. So that's basically a GG, but you know, oh, here we go. Board, board, board. Lonzo got one. All right. We've got a minute to get 2 more boards. You know what? I'm just pulling up in transition just because I want these boards. Lonzo, okay, I'm happy with that. I need another rebound. Lonzo, let's get up the court. Let's stop him. Let's stop him. We need a rebound on this possession. If we don't get it on this possession, we're not going to do it. So let's just hope. Victor Oladipo misses that. No. I mean, somehow I have to get two more boards in 30 seconds. I don't think it's going to be possible, to be honest, but hopefully he misses a shot with Victor Oladipo and we get an easy rebound. That's my only way I'm going to do it. And then I'm going to foul and try and get it. But let's just play good defense. Please, 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 Joe Ingles. That's not what we wanted. So, I mean, at least it looks like we got a double-double, which I'm not too shabby with, but I wanted a little bit more, to be honest. And no, we actually just got a rebound. We actually just got a rebound, dude. Okay, I'm passing it in, taking a full court shot. Lonzo, I need it. We got it! Dude, we just got a triple-double. Oh my... Okay, I did not expect that, but we got the triple-double. I can't believe it, but you guys can see it. 21 points, 10 rebounds, 11 assists, 2 steals, 5 turnovers, and we shot over 50%. That was so clutch, though. Like, I know I put him at center, which is a little bit cheese, but, like, I'm happy. We did end up getting 5 packs this video, though, which is very, very good. Just because, if you remember here, a triple-double was 3 packs, and a double-double was 2 packs, so 2 plus 3 equals 5. So I know it says here that if I lose, the player I remove is the top comment of my video. I'm not going to do that for this one though, because this is the first episode and I want to know your guys' thoughts if you're liking this series. So that's the reason why I'm just going to remove Joe Ingles right now and let's just put in Jeff Green. So we're going to put in a bronze player every time a player gets removed. And now, yes, the packs will be in the video of me actually doing it. So I'm opening League Moments packs. We've got 5. Hopefully in this first one, we can get something really good because I could get a ruby. Like, a ruby could be a game changer, but I don't know if that's possible. We get a gold flash. Hopefully it's a gold. It's D-Lo, bro. That's actually very good. And now pack number 2, bro. Please, 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 please. We get an emerald. Okay, like, these packs are looking good, except it was a coach. Okay, so 2 more after this one. I just need, like, at least an emerald I'll be happy with. This is the type of pack I do not want. 1 more pack after this one, please. Gold flash. I mean, I'm happy with golds. If I get a gold, I'm grateful. We get Valanciunas, which I'm happy with. And now the final pack. If I'm able to get a ruby or a sapphire, it's a game changer. And that's the thing, is if I get one, it's game changer, but my packs are more than likely just going to look like this the whole time, which is why I need some packs. So now you guys can see, just after 1 episode, the team has got a lot better. We've got Zach LaVine, Valanciunas, D'Lo, Kenneth Faried, Boban. But the issue is we got so many big men. Like, that's all we got in those packs except for D'Lo. Yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed this series. Like, it's going to be a good series down the road because you'll see my team get upgraded every single episode, hopefully. And yeah, starting from next episode, we'll do that top comment thing. I just wanted to know, what's your guys' opinion on this series? If you like it, if you don't, let me know also if you want more rules added, because I just had a few and I'm not sure if they're fair or not, but just comment below if you think more rules should be added. And yeah, I guess that's it. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to smash that like button to show the support on this new series. Also, I'm sorry I was gone for a little bit. I've been a bit sick, but thanks guys for watching. Smash that like button and I'll catch you in my next video. Bye.